Hi everybody, in this video I will show you how you can remove this fuel rail. To remove it, you need to untwist these bolts. After remove this and untwist this bolt. And this one. Let's go. After disconnect this part, disconnect these wires and remove throttle. Now guys, we need to untwist these two bolts, this one and this one. And remove this fuel rail. You can also remove this hose. That's all guys, thanks for watching, subscribe to our channel and part like.